open this next present, which I'm pretty sure everyone knows what this present is, right?
What?
The book.
Happy birthday, dear Brady.
But this is Taco.
Adrian gets another point.
Happy birthday, Adrian.
Thank you, but it's not my birthday.
Oh.
Happy birthday to you.
It's a school lunch that they gave out today during this COVID pandemic. So it's kind of like your first school lunch, first public school lunch.
Run a marathon, pick an opponent, and both show off your warm-up moves and...
What are you supposed to do? Show off dance moves?
Alright. Come on, get up and shake that booty!
You're kidding, I wonder who'd shoot it because I just put them on this morning. What do you have in there?
Compost!
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! Mom, good news.
What?
There's milkweed growing.
Oh, good.
Pretty big already. I didn't see any caterpillars yet. Maybe there's some eggs.
Good. Can you see him eating under there?
God bless America, my home sweet home.
If 2 inches were watching 2 watches, which would watch which watch?
Where are
Wait,
we?
It's a video?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, nerds.
What are we doing?
Eating.
Where's Brady?
We're on a date night with Adrian at the drive-in, eating fries.
Hey, Adrian. Come on, system is locked. Oh, she has to get one.
Soundstripe.
From 1919.
Challenge 5 months.
I want to spit it up.
Just wait.
It'll go away after a while.
Ugh. It's your medicine.
Like battery.
What? A battery? You've tasted a battery?
It's starting to go away.
Yeah, and then it gets really sweet and it's good.
Three, two.
Can't spit it out. Sour boy challenge. Can't spit it out.
Sour boy challenge.
Make some nice eyes warm.
Adrian toxic voices.
It's so bad.
Going away. Then it gets really sweet.
Is it better now?
Yeah.
guess there was no return.
But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people.
You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests."
Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about. So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger.
I was just going to complain the other day, the old vending machine's been a little bigger lately.
Sounds dry.